It was down in old Joe's ballroom, just round the corner from old Jackson Square. Now the drinks were gonna run as usual, and that old bootlegged drinking crowd was still hanging out down there. Well, off in the dark, quiet, quiet corner, with his eyes bloodshot red just like mine, stood an old, but good looking ancient gambling man. Joe McKinney was his name. And these was the words that old fella had to say to me. I went down to St. James Infirmary, where I saw my baby there. Oh, she was stretched out on a long white table, well, so cold, so pale, so fair. Laying herself down there, let her go, let her go, God bless her. Wherever that she may be, oh, she could look this mean, cruel, wide world wide over, and she'll never find another sweet, loving jazz musician like me ever again. Now when I die, dress me in my straight leg shoes. I want a box back coat, studs and hats. Put a $20 gold piece on my watch chain. All my whiskey head reefer smoking friends, I know I died standing back. I bought 16 snow white horses, no mules, no jackasses, snow white horses. 16 girls from the Apollo Theater to sing and dance me a song. Oh, put a jazz band on top of my casket, so they can slowly play the Memphis blues as they slowly stroll along. Thank you. love story. Hey, bartender, send the band another good round of that booze up here to the bandstand. And if anyone should ask you what's your problem, just tell them you got the St. James Infirmary blues. St. James Infirmary, baby.